What's wrong?
I just came from talking to my father.
Oh.
I told him that we might be leaving Bay City. My mother knows, too.
Did you tell them why?
Yeah.
Oh, great. So they probably think this is all my idea. I'm the bad guy, huh?
Sam, I just feel so caught in the middle, you know?
I'm sorry you do, don't you?
I love them, too.
Are you changing your mind?
I just don't know how much more of this I can take.
Amanda, what is wrong?
Seeing the look on their face, and then coming over here, and you're angry too.
Amanda.
It just really hurts.
Okay, look. Why don't we forget about the idea of leaving Bay City for now? I hate seeing you like this. I love you too much.
I love you too. Mm. Sam?
What?
What is this? It's fantastic.
Oh, it's, well, that's just, it's rough.
It's beautiful.
It's just a design.
I love it. This gives me a great idea.
What kind of idea?
It would be perfect for the wedding invitations.
We haven't even set a date yet. Have we?
Well, the church is available 3 weeks from Friday, so I figured if it was okay.
Amanda, what are you doing?
What?
Okay, do you remember how angry you were when I quit Brava and didn't tell you first?
Yes.
And now you go, you start making these big wedding plans without even telling me first? Come on, don't you think that I would like to have a say in our wedding too?
I was really worried about you, but I'm not anymore.
I can't seem to stop crying.
Well, that's because you're in touch with yourself. That's why I know you're going to be all right.
Oh, I'm so glad I have you.
You know, I have to talk to you. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. I know when you yelled at me, when you were crazy about me, I was crazy about you too, and I just thought you'd live forever. I mean, long after I was gone. I mean, at least you could have done was give me a little warning about all of this, don't you think? I mean, I would have stopped you. You know that. I would have told you. Oh, Wally. There was so much for us to do. So much of us to share. I don't want you to be gone.